How can they call anybody anything like this? The state government in Kerala, the CPIM-led LDF government in Kerala, is implementing the judgment of the Supreme Court of India. Any elected state government has to implement the orders of the Supreme Court. Both the state government in Kerala and the Supreme Court are functioning under the oath of this constitution. And this is the constitutional mandate. So if they want to accuse us as being anti-Hindu, that means they are accusing the Supreme Court as being anti-Hindu. Well, I think this is a classic case of duplicity. When the Supreme Court judgment came, the BJP hailed the judgment, saying this is, once again, it reconfirms the equality of women before law. And now, in Sabarimala on the ground, they are taking the opposite position. So the point is, anybody who wants to go and offer their prayers to Lord Ayyappa, they must be welcome. Why should that be stopped? The fact they are stopping it on the ground, but they are welcoming it in the statement, clearly shows their double standards and double speak. Well, the point is that they are being exposed before the people of Kerala. And the Congress there in Kerala is also joining this protest there while they welcome the judgment in Delhi. Now, what is their role? They'll have to explain. The CPIM is saying that we are heading the state government. It's the duty of the state government under the Indian Constitution to implement the Supreme Court's judgment. There are several review petitions pending already before the Supreme Court. If they accept Supreme Court as being the one that interprets the law in India and its order, then wait for the review petition. Let us see what the Supreme Court says. Neither do you want to wait for that, neither do you want to stand by what you yourself said of welcoming, and now you come and say that this should not be allowed. So this is their double standards, and CPM doesn't have to do anything. The people of Kerala are seeing through what the double game they are playing. Well, the CPM has no role in this. It is the Supreme Court of India and the elected state government in Kerala. So where does the CPM come in, and what is its opinion? The elected state government is implementing what the Supreme Court has directed. That is the matter. So where does the CPM try to do anything come into the picture at all?